I am Filippo Rinaldi, I'm 27 years old, I come from Parma, Italy, and I'm an XTERRA triathlete. My family was around motocross. My father was Italian champion, my uncle won the world title, and for me and my brothers, motocross was everything. We wanted to do it as well, but it has been always forbidden because my father said it was too dangerous.